Did you know that doctors can learn about your health while you sleep? It's called a sleep study. It can be hard sleeping away from home. That's why I wanted to show you what to expect when you come to CHEO for your sleep study. So put on your favorite pajamas like me, and let's see what happens when you come to CHEO. The day of the sleep study, you will come with your parent for a sleepover at the clinic. When you get there, you'll check in with reception with your health card and be shown to your room. When you get to your room, your parent can help you brush your teeth and get all ready for bed. This is Debbie. She is a therapist at CHEO Sleep Lab. She will help you put on all the sensors you'll need during your sleepover. There are a lot of sensors you'll have to wear. It feels a bit weird. You'll look like a robot, but it doesn't hurt one bit. Putting them on might take about 20 minutes. This is how the sensors are put on. Sensors are placed on your head to see how your brain is working. These belts are on your chest and body, measure your breathing at night. A sensor inside your nose will see how well the air is going into your nose. This is a microphone that will record any snoring. A clip on your finger or toe checks your oxygen levels. Once the sensors are put on, that's it. Your parent or guardian can help you get ready for sleep by reading you a book or giving you a snack. When you fall asleep, CHEO's dream team will take amazing care of you. The next morning when you wake up, they'll remove all the sensors and you'll be ready to head home.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
So good. Okay, you're welcome. Bye-bye.